threw in his car last night. Breaking down the boxes?
Starting to.
Kiss
the baby?
Yeah. Mwah. I love you, baby monkey.
Love you, baby.
Have a good day.
You too. Let's see how much we can get done to surprise daddy. Okay, little miss? Okay, should we see how much we can get done to surprise daddy? Yeah. Is it raining? So I'm gonna just probably keep ignoring this, other than there's a big pile up over here that's laundry stuff. Like just boxes of stuff that sat in the storage unit for so long that I feel like it needs to be washed. So I'm gonna do that and we'll see how much I can get done today. I did not realize how many shirts Corey has. It's a little much, a little excessive. He does not need more shirts. Like, maybe not ever. He has so many shirts. Like, boxes and boxes. Like, I thought we had all of them, and then I found a box where more were hidden. And then we'll be done. I think you're, like, recording my belly.
Oops.
I'm just ready to hit the point where it's not every box opened, it's the stuff that we, like, want in the house set up. What are you doing?
That.
Okay. Cassie is more interested in my Luffy case than in actually doing a good job of recording. Which, yeah, she kept, like, trying to stick her finger in the loop. That's why all you were seeing was most likely her fingers. That's because she was more busy. More busy, really. Wow. She was busier, like, playing with the loop than recording. There's Kayla and her Eva. Yeah, you my girl. It's my oldest girl and my youngest girl. Okay, we're off to do more
chores.
Yay! We have a house to do them in. Lady's holding Eva.
Yeah, Bubba, could you move your head?
Hi. Hi,
Zimmer. Oh, yeah.
Hey, 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 I said no walking.
Walking.
I said no walking.
Hey, baby.
Hey, Eva.
Oh, the baby.
Like, I want to
You actually might want to be a little
quiet. Hi, baby. Hi.
Nate, can I talk right back? So I just got off the phone with someone and I was talking about new workouts to try, and then I called Corey and talked about a couple YouTube ideas we have, and it's going to be sort of fun. I have a feeling I will end up dragging Corey into working out with me, and he'll find out when he edits the video, so it won't be a surprise to him.
Yeah.
But I'm totally going to drag him into working out with me.
Look at that glass head! That is my, it's so
Your daddy
teeny.
And I are gonna kick it.
Look at my head, it has one eye. That's
sort of fun to be coming up with ideas again.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, baby. Hi, my girl, I love you. Yeah, you're just such a happy girl.
Baby.
Hi,
baby.
Yeah.
Oh, the baby's so cute.
I love you.
Baby.
I love you so much.
The baby. And this is the baby.
Okay.
The baby.
Okay, I gotta change your diaper now.
Okay, baby. That's fine.
Oh, yeah.
The baby.
You can tell Michaela's a little eager for candy. I've been letting them each have a little bit of candy every day. And, like, Sherry has bags up for each kid. The four little mini caramel eggs that are left out. And has three bags of candy up against me. mean, at least
we have to watch candy while we're watching a show.
It's YouTube.
So what? There's still shows on YouTube. Like Studio C.
What are we watching?
Shaytards. They're funny.
Yeah.
I do, Mama.
She's just so cute. I just cannot get enough of her.
Yeah. And Nate says he
killed
and
he's
on my DS and Cassie's on whose DS?
Her.
Oh, her DS and I saw that.
I literally just turn around and go and I like literally hear the bags and I'm like puff this, you know, like can you guys okay good. One sec. Where's the spray? Okay, thanks.
Are you still recording?
Yeah, it's just like... Time to get started. So I'm gonna popcorn. It's time for... Because honestly, I am very bad at videos. So yeah. I'm bad at like... doing the whole filming part. Otherwise, I'm very, very funny. Die, popcorn bag! Yeah. Gigi Boogie. Okay, we're gonna step on this like really neat stool thing. We're gonna step onto up here. We're gonna open this. We're gonna set the popcorn bag there. We're gonna take out this metal piece that's supposed to grab the popcorn bag, set it in, kind of unfold it, close the door, and press the popcorn button, which I like. And then we can. Which is nice, because then I have time to get everything ready.
Excuse us.
Sorry, I'm busy filming. Shut up.
What are you doing, Cass?
This is two of my favorite candies. One of my favorite candies is also white chocolate, but I'm not using that. But I bit a chocolate egg open, dipped a sweet tart extreme sour into it, and made it all caramely, and now I'm going to eat it.
Ready? It kind of gets rid of the sour taste.
Keep chewing. Does it really get rid of it? I actually kind of want to try
it's
that.
It's really good. I tried apple. Apple's pretty good.
Yeah.
You mean sour apple? The most sourest thing in the whole pack.
It's not sour.
I'm about to get you.
Hello, my baby. My little mommy. Yeah. Did you play mommy? Gentle. Yeah. You're a happy baby. And then my girl. Did you find Cass? Is that you, Cassie? Yeah, you're so strong. Look at you. Look at you. You gonna pull yourself up? Gonna do it? Look at you, my strong girl.
Whoa,
you're trying so hard.
Her back just literally came off.
You're trying so hard, aren't you? You're so strong. Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Her back has literally come up so many times. This is like unbelievable. And you're not even pulling her.
See if you can stay sitting up. Yeah.
She's so cute.
She loses her balance and comes forward.
I love you.
hanging out.
I got four fish.
Corey's working extra tonight.
Daddy's gonna work extra tonight.
Yes, you're right. So I was just going through the pile of boxes of stuff that I need to wash. I came upon this box that says, well, girl shits. Spelled wrong, but it's sheets. She spelled that wrong, too. I just thought it was really cute. Nadie, you gonna do it?
Hey, I'm Moggy.
Do you like how they do that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We need to make a video now.
Shh. You're going to wake your sister. Finally got little Miss TD to sleep. Cassie's getting upset at anyone other than me who sits on the couch because she worked hard like fluffing up all the cushions and the pillows and everything for when Corey gets home.
Hey, I'm vlogging here. I need to say it again. Hey, I'm vlogging here. No, hey, I'm vlogging here.
You're gonna wake your sister back off a little bit.
So what's for dinner?
We are having spicy ranch chicken and mashed potatoes. Yeah, there was a spicy ranch. I wanted to try at Aldi. It seemed like
Mom,
it might be good over chicken.
Me. Look. Tell me when it's showing.
It's on you, baby.
Okay. Yeah,
mashed potatoes like we talked about. And then...
There's another one.
She's like trying to get our like...
Cinematography 101.
What is it on your skin?
That is wild.
What is it?
Follicles?
Sure.
The things?
Yeah. From both Stacy.
What?
It's been a long day. Earlier I was talking to Cass about how many shirts you have. I explained to her that you have enough t-shirts that you could wear a different one every day for a month or possibly even two without me having to wash any of them. You could just, you know, wear a new one every day.
That may be accurate.
Yeah, she said that we should count them and find out. I didn't feel like going through the entire bassinet that is overflowing. Or the pile, I think you have some piled on the floor. Or the pile there. Plus the ones here, and I think you have a few still hanging in the closet.
You don't care about shirts. No, you don't.
I think she'd rather just not wear them.
Yes, that is true. Well, hi. Hi. Hello, beautiful girl. Hi. You're so pretty. Yes, you are.